Hello, my besties, and welcome to another reaction. Today I got a song for you by ENGELBERT HUMPERDINCK. It's called Quando Quando Quando, and it was requested for by Patrick DeVos. Let's go check it out.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, here is your host for the Hollywood Palace, the exciting new international recording star and the most unforgettable name in the world, ENGELBERT HUMPERDINCK!
Tell me, when will you be mine? Tell me, quando, 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 we can share a love divine. Please don't make me wait again. When will you say yes to me? Can wait a moment. Tell me.
He was tall, wasn't he? You know, very majestic looking, ENGELBERT. You cannot think of this man without thinking of Tom Jones. And for me, Tom Jones is my man, you know. Right, well, from when I was about 2-3 years old, I've loved Tom Jones. And this guy is not bad at all as well. But in this particular song, right, I can hear Tom Jones doing this. His voice, you know, reminds me a lot of Tom Jones, the tone on this song. And it's a beautiful song. I like it. I've heard the title before, but I don't think I've heard the song. Maybe I heard it as a kid, I don't remember, you know. But great song. He's not very comfortable, you know, amongst the girls, you know, with all the dancing. If that was Tom Jones, he would have lapped it up because he was more of a performer, more of a dancer. ENGELBERT is more of a, he just relies on his voice, you know, and what a beautiful voice it is as well. And he sounds fantastic here. He looks like a he looks like a GQ model here, man. He's just so handsome, you know. And it must have been a great time for like the ladies out there at that time to have Tom Jones on one side and ENGELBERT on the other side, you know. Fantastic stuff, man. Beautiful.
I can wait a moment. Tell me quando, quando, quando. Say it's me that you adore. Oh, my darling, tell me when.
Fantastic stuff, Ben. I liked it. he reminded me a lot of Tom Jones there vocally, and that's the first time, you know, because normally, right, they sound so different. But here, you know, the tone, I just kept hearing Tom Jones, although not as powerful as, you know, Tom Jones will come across. You know, Tom Jones was like more like theatric, you know, that voice just like filled the whole room, you know. But great stuff, I really liked it. Incidentally, you know, the voice who like, requested for this video, he was talking to me about how his mom, you know, preferred Tom Jones in their household then. But like I said to you, then, you know, I think it was more like a preference thing. You know, it's either you were for Tom Jones or you were for Engelbert, you know. And fantastic. Both men went on to have like long careers. They're still singing until today. And that's incredible. If you had told them that, you know, back then in the 60s that they'll still be performing, you know, like 60 years later, they'll be like, come on, you know, stop being silly. It's just incredible, man. Who would have thought it? That was at a time when, you know, they thought like, you know, like a pop star or like a music star's shelf was like 3 to 4 years. And this men are still relevant 60 years later. Incredible stuff, man. I really enjoyed that. And I hope you did as well. And if you did, don't forget to give the video a big like so that YouTube can share it to many more people. If it was your first time here today, welcome on board. Nice to have you here. Don't make it your last, please. Come back time and time again. Better still, subscribe. My name is Harry. Stay cool, stay safe out there wherever you are. But most of all, stay beautiful in your hearts and soul. And I shall see you all at the next stop. Bye-bye. Take care.